Let's start with the question, why do we breathe? We breathe 20,000 times a day, and you know, if you're doing something that often, it might be good to know how to do it well. The axis very much determines how the ribs move. Ribs go down and then diaphragm goes up. And that's happening every time you take a breath. How cool, yeah? There's another nice breath coming up. Yeah, did you enjoy that one? So without that oxygen, without breathing, no energy.